Praise the Lord. I tell you, the spiritual warfare class has been such a tremendous blessing in my life. It has shown me, first of all, myself and what I must do to be effective in this war, this war that we are in as Christians, that I have to take a look, a serious look at my walk with Christ, get myself right, and how we as the body of Christ must unite to fight the real enemy. We must come together and know, first of all, who our enemy is, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but we have a real enemy, saints, and his name is Satan, and we must unite ourselves together to fight him.
Right,
amen.
Because our fight is not against what? Our fight is not against what? All right, okay, and our fight is not against each other, right? Now, do you believe we've been fighting each other for too long? Hallelujah. Are you sick of us fighting each other? Praise the name of Jesus. Do you plan on doing something about it? Hallelujah. What you going to do? Hallelujah. What you going to do? Praise the name of Jesus.
To attend a spiritual warfare class, because in looking at what's occurring in the streets, we're seeing murders and drug addiction. And the Bible makes it very clear, the Word of God makes it very clear that we have dominion here, which makes me believe that we, the saints, are not doing what we're supposed to do. Sometimes it's because we don't understand what it is that we're supposed to do. And sometimes we have the basic understanding, but we don't know how to implement it. And I wanted to make sure that when I go into warfare, I'm doing exactly what I've been called to do. Because you can harm just as well as you can hurt if you don't understand what you're doing. This class has been very intense, very thorough. It has been reinforcing the word, breaking down the word, explaining it so that we can understand it and we know how to operate in the word. I've been blessed. I've been healed. I've been impacted. I've been imparted to. And so I would recommend that anyone who has a desire to really learn how to stand with the full armor of God on, then they should take this course.
Because we need to understand that before you can do any kind of warfare, you need to settle who your king is and what kingdom you are under.
Let's go off of this class, because I'm able to see how the enemy use his strategies on even our minds and our mindsets, and how he work in other people even to get us frustrated and lose focus of what God is saying to us today.
Let the message about Christ in all its richness fill your lives. That's what the word says. Is that what the word, is that what y'all Bible said? Y'all Bible said the same thing? It's the word of God.
I thank God for the spiritual warfare class. I have learned the weapons of my warfare are not carnal, but they're mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. And I thank God for the last lesson that we learned was wrestling. And I've learned that to wrestle with the enemy, we have to have a defensive and an offensive attack on the enemy. And I also learned that we need to watch the enemy, because when he comes in with the small things, that's just the distractions, because he's coming with another attack on what he's really going for, and we need to watch out for those things. So I thank God for this class, that it really taught me warfare.
Let us all pray as we dismiss. Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the richness of your word. We thank you, Father God, that you're going to deliver us and that you're going to set us free. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Yes, Lord, we thank God for these spiritual classes that we may empower ourselves to do the work of the ministry God has already blessed us with. We thank God for your pastor and our classes and our elders. We thank God for the Haven of Rest. And also thank God for the ministry to strengthen us and to keep us in power and unity. We thank God for all of you.
The saints, the origin of his authority, and the most important thing is that he doesn't have any authority or any power. I've learned how to fight the devil with the word of God. I've learned that being in this class has allowed me to see the enemy, the true enemy, for who he really is. It's not someone who offends me. It's not a person in the workplace or a family member. It's a spirit, and learning how to fight the spirit with the word of God has allowed me to see how important it is to mimic the works of Jesus.
Stop!
Hallelujah. 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 Praise the name of Jesus. We're going to destroy that demon. We're going to destroy that spirit. Praise the name of Jesus. Glory be to God. God said the altar is open. You're not coming to me. You're coming to him. You're going to ask him to forgive you. You're going to ask him to cleanse you. You're going to ask him to wash you. You're going to ask him to purify you. You're going to ask him to deliver you. You're going to ask him to set you free. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Spiritual warfare was awesome, but one thing that we've got to do, we got to repent and get it right with God. Because God is our heart searcher, and he knows what we're doing. We can't hide anything, and we cannot continue to talk it, but we got to walk it. And then we can perform. We got to get our life together so there'll be a manifestation, because we can't rebuke anything if our lives is out of order in Christ. Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. Now, you in here. He called out most stuff. Praise the name of Jesus. You have to determine whether you're going to believe him or not. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You have to determine whether you're going to praise your way out of it. You have to determine whether you're going to evict the enemy out of your situation.
Lord, the spiritual warfare class has been a blessing, so much so that the hardest thing for me growing up was forgiving my dad. And since coming to this class, God has opened the door for me to forgive my dad, and he's healed and restored our relationship, and we have a wonderful father-son relationship. So more than anything, I bless God for forgiving.
It's been awesome. I'm learning every day that the devil is the enemy, that we must stand strong and represent who God is in our lives. As he moves, we move. In the name of Jesus, we rebuke and bind the enemy that wants to come up and devour our lives. He's taught me unity, to come together that we may grow as one in Jesus' name.
Continue to be unified in us. Continue to unite us by your spirit. Continue to empower us by your spirit. Continue to use us by your spirit. Continue to heal us by your spirit. Continue to speak to us by your spirit. Continue to reign, oh God, in us by your spirit.
Hallelujah.
We love you, Jesus. We want you, Jesus. And we glorify you, Jesus. And we put our hands together and say thank you. And we bless you. And all the people of God say amen.
We've got to be transformed by the renewing of our mind. Okay, so we thank God that he's continuing to mold us and make us, that we won't just talk, but we gotta walk and manifest and perform in Jesus' name. Amen.